previously.
Uh-huh.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Lara Croft Go! I am so addicted to this game. Back to the escape. Let's do it. There's three treasures in here we need to look for while we're solving this puzzle. Hey, look, I found one. Necklace of Dreams. Alright, cool. What does this do? Hit the arrow to pull out the timer. Oh. That is dangerous. Okay, cool. Ooh, I can't do that. Oh man, I needed you to be well fucked. Okay, yep, that's what I need. Oh no, I need you to be down there too. Oh no, I need to scare him. Okay. Sorry, Sneaky. Pull the lever. Oh wait. Go all the way in. Now pull the lever. Yay. I'm smart. Oh fuck. I didn't see the other one. Oh, I also forgot to look for treasure, damn it. I don't see any in here, but you never fucking know at this point. Alright, try that again. Oh god. I'm so bad at this. I'm sorry I keep getting you killed, Lara. There I did it. Okay, there's another treasure there. Topaz. Well, that's not good. Oh, I can't put you there because I fall and die. Good to know.
Yep, I should have saw that coming. Okay. Oh, go up and then down. There you go. There we go. Don't see any treasure here. Or here. I think I missed one. It's alright, we'll come back and get it later. Looks like there's only three areas in this one. Do I want to do that? A feeling I do, and I don't know why. That's not what I want at all. Oh, I see what it wants me to do.
Okay.
I think. Anyways. Oh, I can't jump down from here now. Okay. So you go back there. Brain cannot process. I figured it out. Lara, you are way too damn strong. Go fall in the hole, please. It's totally fine. We totally got this. It's okay. I want you to be here so I can walk. And then I need you to go this way. And then you to go this way. And then push you here. Now I can just go that way. In you go. Good job, girl. Okay. They were a distraction. Good to know. There's a pot here. Hello. Two topazes. There's one here. So shiny. Oh no. Yep, that's what I thought. Okay. I need to go behind the snakes. Hallelujah. Okay. One more level. If I believe my tea is brewed by now, but we'll see. Hey, there's a pot there. I see it. I see you. I enjoy the falling stuff. Wonder. Yep, there it goes. I was about to say, I wonder what the loop is. There's one there. There's one there. So I'm missing three pots altogether. Oh fuck. I need that one, not that one. Tricky dicky. I see you. Rude. Only get one shot to not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. I can't. I see what you want from me. I think.
Hello, I am recording. Okay. All right, love you, bye. It's working late.
Isn't that fun? Okay. Yep, let's do this. There we go. All right, out you go. Shoo. No special pots here. Ooh, jungle. Hope there's water down there. Or you're dead. I guess there is. All right, so we missed three pots somewhere. Probably like the first level. Oh.
Excuse me.
That was not the whole game. You liar. Oh, I'm only missing two? I must have found the third one. Okay. So, I need one here. Look carefully. You never know where it's gonna be. Okay. Probably here somewhere, to be honest. Back. Oh, pull it. No shiny things here. No shiny things up here. Oh, fuck. I fucked up. The fuck are they doing? Sawing our downstairs neighbor's house? Yep. Okay. Oh no, don't push it there. Damn it, you're an idiot, Lara. Lara, why? Why, Lara? Okay, let's try that again. I'm so busy looking for treasure, I've completely forgotten the puzzles. Oh shit. God damn it. I accidentally rolled the wrong way. Why are you more stupid? Okay. So this room makes the most sense for it to be in. I didn't really explore this room a whole lot. Oh fuck, I trapped myself. Okay. Yet again, looking for treasure, not paying attention to the puzzle at all. It's not down here anywhere, is it? Not shining in the background. No? Okay. Okay. Oh, last one. It could be in. Might be hiding behind this platform. That's my bet. No? It's not behind the platform? Huh, they usually do stuff like that. Alright. Now we're up here. Alright. I must have completely missed it, or I grabbed it and forgot it. One of the two. I think I had one here, but I gotta make sure that I got the other one. I don't think I did. I don't think I did at all. Nope. I'm still missing a pot here. Okay. Where are you, you shiny nonsensical mess? Are you over here? No. Nope. Not up here. Hiding in the recesses. Nope. This is the only other place besides the saw blades that it could be. It's gotta be in here somewhere. Maybe it's inside this wall. I'm sorry. Yeah. No, it's not there. It wasn't inside that one either. Where the actual fuckity fuck could it be? I swear to God, I have looked fucking everywhere.
hiding somewhere in this room. That would be such a dick move. I don't think it is anyways. Let's get the one for the next level that we missed, and then we'll come back to that one. Look at it with fresh eyes. Anything in here? There was a pot right here when we started, I remember that. Aha! Okay, so I'm missing the topaz from the other one. Because I got the, I don't know what the fuck I got. I got a thing. What the fuck? No. Alright. I'm missing literally one. I can do this shit. It's gotta be somewhere really stupid that I just haven't noticed. Oop. Sorry. I saw it as I died. Right there. Holy fuck. We got it. We got it, boys. Ugh. I don't even fuck off. I just absolutely fuck off. Hey. Alright. So now. I guess that's the end of the main storyline, so, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode, whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.